Okay, it is, well, the clock on my motorcycle is about 4 minutes off. See if I can set it. Okay, that ought to do it. It's about 9:20 in the morning on Saturday morning, and what is it, January 19th, I'm on my way to San Diego. I'm going to go to the San Diego Automotive Museum. It's a classic car automotive museum. It's about a 3-hour ride. I'm not going to film the whole 3 hours though, but it ought to be pretty neat. It's a beautiful day here in Southern California right now. It's probably, I don't know, just a guess, probably about 54 degrees. The rest of the country's probably like in the Arctic zone. It gets so cold. When we eventually move out of California to Oklahoma or wherever we're going, I'm going to miss this kind of weather, but that's the only thing I'll miss about California. Anyway, here I go.
beautiful down there. Just about what I figured. I got pretty lucky on traffic. I think I left right around 9:30. It's now 12:16, and that was stopping for gas. That's the Naval Hospital over there to the right. President's Way, yeah. Make a left. Now this is where I get really confused. I've never been over to this side before. Spent a month in that Naval Hospital back in
1990 for malignant melanoma, stage 3.
Museums to the left. San Diego Automotive Museum, that's what I want. Now, maybe I can get lucky finding a parking place.
1931 Cadillac. V16 overhead valve. Wow.